I am elated. I'm extremely happy and excited about all the possibilities of what's to come, because we know that when people come together, it's the easiest thing to get things done. No man is an island. So, bye, sweetheart. So, what I've heard here today is that a partnership is the right way to go about getting things done. I'm excited. There's nothing more to say that the children, the families, everybody living in this community, as well as persons outside of the community, now have a place that they can come to and be holistic. They can do their homework. They can participate in sports. They can be outside and participate in sports. What you didn't hear is there's going to be a basketball court. We already have soccer. There's netball. There is so many more things that's going to be here aside from the building that I just can't wait to see. I have a simple advice, and it's a quote. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. So I'm going to say that again. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. Every camp that we have at the Mckoy'S League of Champions, we have a mantra that the kids are taught and they have to start living and breathing. So this camp, the mantra is, if I fail to plan, I'm planning on failing. So the advice to the kids is, plan. Take your time to plan your life. Don't be in a rush to get anywhere, because when you slow it down, you will get there sooner than you anticipated, and you'll be stronger for it. It's not very easy to take you off your course when you plan. You won't be able to have somebody that can come and say anything to you and distract you, because you have planned and you're not trying to fail. You are very welcome.